you are the winner of this contest. I have agreed to grant any request you ask for. And yet, you've asked for nothing.
Well, I really wanted just another chance to drive.
My God, you killed everyone. You suddenly don't drive like a man who has nothing to gain in the way you took out your own son. Oh, that was one of the best kills I've seen in the last 10 years. It's hard to believe you're really the father of that psychotic clown in the ice cream truck. Your driving skills are vastly superior. Come now, Mr. Kane. You must want something.
Soon, as you can probably tell, I'm going to pass along. I just wanted one more shot.
What if I told you there was no need to move on? No need to ever die?
What do you mean?
I have many abilities, Mr. Kane. Many powers.
You are a lucky man.
Well, just a second. I don't want this.
Please, Mr. Kane. What have you got to lose? Trust me.
Oh, that's strange. It tastes like... Ah!
Mr. Kane, the world is now your oyster. I need a driver. Someone to travel the world and search for new drivers for each year's competition. You'll never die. And you'll drive forever. What do you say, Mr. Kane?
Sounds good to me, baby.